Ah, yes. Resident Evil 2. With the shotgun. Because I got it now. And we in there. What's up? We back. Zoinks! It seems like I got myself into the shit again. So I'm just gonna push the door open and see what we got. Man, I hit them corners, bro, coming out slow. Where does this lead me? There might be other things. I think downstairs is not really anything else I need currently. Cool. Heart key, which I do not have. Okay, this is the basement. Second floor. Okay, basement, first floor, second floor, third floor. I am on the what floor am I on? Okay, I'm on the second floor. Pretty sure we're gonna come up against something that doesn't like me. What's up, guys? I'm sorry. How you guys doing? Just being super rude in here. Thinking about myself instead of thinking of others. I'm just kind of a shallow guy like that. I don't know if I want to go down there like yet. Ah, yeah, I'm finna go see some bull. Oh, you're not tapped out. Oh yeah, you're out now. white as a wheel. Start backtracking now. Both the doors are locked. See what's in this door. Probably should have waited a bit.
Damn it.
Wanna press that just yet. No, bruh. Got too much space, or I don't have enough space is what I mean. Of two different herbs will remove any toxins in your body and restore a slight amount of health. Okay. Damage taken and guards against poison for a short time. Okay. No! That's so rough. I gotta remember I gotta switch it before I do this. And he was still alive. Going. I appreciate that, whoever you are. Yeah, so most part just been chilling. Or just hanging with the homies. Me and Byron actually made like a little 2-minute rap yesterday. Or as you know him as ASAP. We're gonna plan to put that up in a couple of days, so make sure to be looking out for that. I don't like this. I got an achievement. Shoot Tyrant's hat off. He said, first try, let's go. We are almost. No stop. We gotta go to the first floor. Oh, you still see me? I wasn't even moving that quick. Alright. I literally stopped through. I guess I gotta... Where'd he go? Did I use it? I didn't get anything off that. Oh, those hits are devastating. On his way, I do hear him. Ow. So, where should I be going now is the real question. Is it the fire escape? I hella missed that. Was it too quick? Bring that back later. Why are there two liquors now? No! I just survived it. I'm dying, though. I thought I had hit him with the slip real quick. I did not. Let's see if I can kill Mr. X just for the hell of it. I got plenty of ammo.
Jesus Christ!
I hear Leon just be like slow jogging on these folks. Like, bro, he just wants me to stop moving for just like 1 second. He is actually on my ass. Like, bro, he is mad.
Get moving.
Okay. Oh, yeah. I see. So I can knock him down for a second. Found the location listed. When confronted by an officer, he tried to escape by acting confused, but was arrested. And though he had on him was confiscated. It's not like everyone doesn't know who it is, but it's just Justin Hayden. For nothing up here. This door is locked. Okay, we got the stars badge. I just don't know what it does. Man, I need to go back to the room. With the gun in it. What do I use the badge for? A jack on the hallway. I might need to go to the second hall, second floor. Best way to get through there is by going to the waiting room. Yeah, I kind of wish I did that without having to waste that ammo, but I guess it's a good thing. I see what I use the jack for. Okay. So let me go back to the third floor. X is just gonna have to chase me for a little bit. Skip through here. That'd be the longer way. I feel like I should just go through here. A minute before he actually catches up to me. Go back to the room at the bottom, so I could go backwards, but all the liquors are like right here. I could just go this way, then go around. That might be better. Hey bro, I'm balling right now. I left Mr. X in the dust. still got a decent amount of ammo left. Now, Mr. X is here. I know I dipped on your ass, Mr. X. It is over for it. Hey bro, I know I left this man, but like, still, I got a little bit of anxiety right now. Just like trying to get this going. Hey, that's clean. Double the ammo, that's fire. Even double space. Let's go. Yeah. Oh, dang. I finished him. Nice. I got more space to actually run around this man. I completely left Mr. X in the dust. Okay, I put the large girl through then. Small one on this. Then we go get the key card that's in the jail at the bottom. Same, probably just by shooting the box off.
Hope I don't have to write a report on this.
Leon and Woody as ever. Direction is. I hear stomping, I just don't know where bro is. I was gonna take that door and then I was like, where he at, Leon? I really think I dusted Mr. X though. I really think I just dusted this man, bro. Like super hard. Now I just need to figure out where I'm going. Damn, I gotta remember how to get to the basement again. Guess I'm pretty sure if I go to the first floor. Because where am I? Because where am I right now? I'm on the second floor. Can I use the fire escape? Okay, yes, this is where I wanted to go. Okay. This should take me down to... Oh, sit back down. And save my progress real quick, though. Because this was, like, pretty good. That momentum roll. I got some more ammo though. Yeah, let me get some shields, dog. Wait, all of them, not one. Take 30. All right, cool. I think that's pretty good. Sorry, old chap. I'm out. Wait, they respawn? Oh, that's very good. So sicky, Mr. X. Okay, so throw it in. Puzzle time. Trying to make everything have power. That's not right, though, right? Okay. Okay. I get it. I wasn't even trying to actually like get it that quick, but nice. The station swarming with monsters. Even here, I can hear their cries, but it's not the zombies I'm afraid of. Codename Tyrant, the ultimate bioweapon developed by those bastards in the utmost secrecy. To think that thing might be wandering around here. Chances are they've ordered it to wipe out the witnesses. Ada coming in with a clutch.
Ada. This is getting old. Saving your ass, that's twice.
I didn't realize you were keeping score.
Look, this isn't a game.
You gotta kill me.
Nothing dies down here. Take it, you have the key card.
Yeah, and this. I was hoping you could explain what's on it.
Maybe. After I hear it. Let's get out of here.
Pretty good. I don't think there's anything else here.
We might want to open the shutter.
Okay, I'm gonna leave it at this. And we're gonna do another episode later. It's actually getting really good, so we'll get back to Resident Evil 2 and peace out.
Open the shutter.